Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, there lay a small village at the edge of the woods.
I wish.
And in this village,
more than anything,
lived a young maiden.
More than life, more than jewels,
a carefree young lad.
I wish. More than life.
And a childless baker.
I wish.
With his wife. More than anything.
More than the moon, I wish.
And then there was a hungry little girl who always wore a red cape.
I wish. It's not for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread, please. To bring my poor old hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread, please.
Who might that be?
We've sold our last loaf of bread.
It's the witch from next door.
We have no bread.
I don't want your bread.
Then what is it you wish?
It's not what I wish. It's what you wish. Nothing cooking in that belly now, is there? And there will never be. Unless you do exactly as I say. In 3 days' time, a blue moon will appear. Only then can the curse be undone.
What curse?
The one I placed on this house.
What are you talking about?
In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father brought his young wife and you to this cottage. They were a lovely couple, but not lovely neighbors. You see, your mother was with child, and she developed an unusual appetite. She admired my beautiful garden, and she told your father that what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me. Raping me, rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up the rampion, my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell on him right there. I could have turned him into stone, or a dog, or a chair. But I let him have the rampion. I'd lots to spare. In return, however, I said, fair is fair. You can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. And call it square.
I had a brother?
No. But you had a sister.
Where is she?
She's mine now. And you'll never find her. Small price to pay for what else your father stole from me. It cost me my youth, my beauty. My mother warned me. She would punish me with the curse of ugliness if I ever lost any of them.
Lost what?
The beans.
Beans?
The special beans. I let him go. I didn't know he'd stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall when bang, crash, a lightning flash. Story. Never mind. Anyway, at last the big day came. I made my claim. Oh, don't take away the baby, they shrieked and screeched. But I did, and I hid her where she'll never be reached. Your father cried, and your mother died when, for extra measure, I admit it was a pleasure. I said, sorry, I'm still not mollified, and I laid a little spell on them. You too, son. That your family tree would always be a barren one.
How could you do that?
And when your mother died, your father deserted you. Your father was no father, so why should you be? You wish to have the curse reversed? I'll need a certain potion first. Go to the wood and bring me back one, the cow as white as milk.
Two,
the cape as red as blood. Three, the hair as yellow as corn. Four, the slipper as pure as gold. Bring me these before the chime of midnight, In 3 days' time, 'tis then the blue moon reappears, which comes but once each 100 years. Bring them, and I guarantee a child as perfect as child can be.
Go to the wood!
Beans? Oh, this must be the witch's beans. We'll take them with us.
We?
Yes.
We? You're not coming. It's not safe out there.
I can help you.
No, I can do this on my own. The spell is on my house. Only I can lift the spell.
No, the spell is on our house. We must lift the spell together. The spell is on our house.
Now tell me, what am I to return with?
Oh, God, you don't remember. The cow is white as milk, the cape is red as blood, the hair is yellow as corn, the slipper is pure as gold.
The cow is white as milk, the cape is red as blood, the hair is yellow as corn, the slipper is
into the woods, it's time to go, it may be all in vain, I know. Into the woods, but even so, I have to take the journey.
Into the woods, the path is straight, you know it well.
But who can tell?
Into the woods to lift the spell. Into the woods to visit mother.
Into the woods to sell the cow, to get the money,
to go to the festival.
Into the woods to grandmother's house. Into the woods to grandmother's house.
The way is clear, the light is good. I have no fear, nor no one should. The woods are just trees, the trees are just wood. No need to be afraid there.
There's something in the glade there.
Without delay, but careful not to lose the way. Into the woods, who knows what may be lurking on the journey. Into the woods to get the thing that makes it worth the journeying.
Into the woods to see the king,
to sell the cow,
to make the potion,
to see, to sell, to get, to bring, to make, to lift, to go to the festival, see,
to the woods,
to get, to bring, to make,
into
the
woods,
to go to the festival, see,
to the sell,
to get, to the
wind,
to make, to the
wind,
to make,
to
the wind, into the woods, get out of the woods.
Am I left behind, mother? Is there something more that I should do? What is wrong with me, mother? Something must be wrong. I wish.
Do you know what you wish? Are you certain what your wish is, what you want? Ask the tree.
Good day, young lady.
Good day, Mr. Wolf.
Whither away so hurriedly?
To my grandmother.
And what might be in the basket?
Some bread, so grandmother will have something good to make her strong.
And where might your grandmother live?
I am a quarter of a league further into the woods. Her house stands behind those three oak trees.
captain.
Feels the moment of being a fly. He's like,
cape.
You frightened me.
Get it.
How am I supposed to get it?
You just did a thing over there.
Get it. I can't just take a cloak from a little girl. Oh. Why don't you get it?
Well, I would if I could, but I... Listen to her, beautiful. Get me what I need!
Well, hello there, little girl. Did you save some of those sweets for Granny?
I ate all the sweets. And half of the bread.
Oh, Jesus. I love your cape.
My Granny made it for me.
I would love a cape like that.
It would look pretty good.
Actually, take a look. No! It's mine! Give it back! You can have it. It looks better on you. Now off your way to Granny's. And be careful that no wolf comes your way, okay?
Rather wolf than you any day.
Rapunzel!
Rapunzel! Rapunzel! Let your head down to me!
Horrible witch arrives, I'll stand beneath your tower and say, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me.
Oh dear, how uneasy. Perhaps it's not
look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that, the way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies, and people talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes, as if no one knows anything but us. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love. You look so beautiful in this light, your silhouette over me, the way it brings out the blue in your eyes is the tenery.
Tomorrow.
Yes. No, I don't know.
You don't know? What I wouldn't give to be in your shoes. I mean your slippers. As pure as gold?
I must go.
Wait, I need your shoes!
Milky Way White! Two midnights gone. Already? Get the cow! Mr. Baker! Mr. Baker!
What?
Good fortune, sir, good fortune!
Look what I have! 5 gold pieces! How would you come upon 5 gold pieces?
I stole it from a giant.
A giant?
There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky.
Where's my Milky Way?
Oh, Milky Way is back home with my wife.
Let's find them.
Wait, I'm not sure I want to sell Milky Way.
But you said I could buy her back.
Do you want more money? No, no, it's not that.
Just wait there, I'll fetch more.
Hey, wait! What are you doing here?
I see you've got the red cape.
Yes, I've got the red cape. Only 2 items left.
3.
I've got the cape and the cow.
You've got the cape!
What have you done with the cow?
She ran away. I never reached home and I've been looking for her all night.
How could you?
She might just easily have run away from you.
But she didn't.
But she might have.
But she didn't.
Who cares? Just get the cow and take it back. Take it back.
We were just about to do that. Here, get the cape.
Yeah, you fool.
That's enough. That's enough.
By midnight tomorrow, bring me these, or the child you wish will never see the light again!
I don't like that woman.
I'm sorry I lost the cow.
shouldn't have yelled. Go back to the village. I promise I can make this right. No more witches, no more dim-witted boys, no more little hungry girls. Just go. Go! Go!
I gave you protection, and yet you disobeyed me.
No!
Doesn't matter, because no matter where you're going,
You'll never say anything ever again.
No!
There, nice cake.
It was my gift, I'll slice into a thousand bits.
I don't want it. Where'd you get it?
My granny made it.
Look what I got. A golden egg.
Where'd you get that egg?
Stole it from a hand that lays golden eggs at the giant's castle.
I don't believe you.
It's true. You should see the giant's toy harp. It plays the most beautiful tunes that you don't even have to touch.
Of course it does. I should go to the kingdom right now, bring it back, and show it to you.
I could.
You could not.
I could.
You could not, Mr. Liar.
I am not a liar. I'll get that heart. You'll see.
One day left. I don't know where to start.
Well, you can start to buy a new cow.
Right.
You know how many
you are right. Where do I buy a cow?
You can buy one of the next stage. I'm gonna get that slipper.
Yeah, the yellow slipper.
The golden slipper.
Okay, yeah, that's what I meant. How are you going to get one?
I've met a maiden these past two previous nights, and I think that I can get it.
You think you could get one?
Yes, I'm sure of it. I'll meet you back here.
Okay, again, please. Wait. Why are we always separating?
Because we have to if we're going to be together.
Oh God!
What's happening?
We go.
I must find that girl. She won't get away with one shoe.
Don't come any closer to me.
Wait, please, wait, just
take me out.
You've attacked me once before.
I didn't attack you. I attacked your shoe. I need it.
Here, I have a magic bean in exchange for it.
Magic bean? Nonsense.
Wait.
I need to talk to you. I have a child.
Makes no sense. It makes no sense that you're running from a prince.
I must go.
Wait. Take these.
Here.
Go faster.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rapunzel?
Anita.
Rapunzel? Rapunzel? Rapunzel?
My darling, is that you?
Rapunzel.
Could you do this?
Out the window, there's lots to
Quickly, sand and